morning, Shade 45. We got to talk about what's happening in Chicago.
Everybody's watching this viral video of this guy in the hoodie. They're calling him the Grim Reaper. He stopped a carjacking.
Is he right for taking the law into his own hands?
He's become a folk hero.
What about the shooter?
He looked like a white dude.
What is your emergency?
These men are breaking into my house. I think they're here.
No.
I failed to protect them.
Dad, where's Mom?
The men who did it are out there.
So there's nothing that you can do? Is that what you're saying?
If a man really wants to protect what's his,
I want to buy a gun.
He has to do it for himself.
We're closed, pal.
You killed my wife!
Who else was there?
I don't know anything else.
I believe you, Joe.
So you're not gonna kill me?
No. Jack is. You got caught in some crossfire?
The ice cream man done it.
The ice cream man?
Can't walk to school if you don't work for him.
Who are you? The last customer.
Locked and ready to work.
I'll see.
They called him a guardian angel.
He saved my life.
You look much better getting out socializing.
Not so much.
Well, whatever you're doing, keep it up.
Okay, I will.